It's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct, but it's wordy and hard to read.